Hello guys, let's discuss another concept under Heron's formula. Here we are going to discuss application of Heron's formula in finding areas of quadrilateral. You can see here I have drawn a quadrilateral A, B, C, D here, and I have drawn a diagonal AC. Why? Let's see. Area ABCD, which is the area for quadrilateral, this will be the sum of area of this triangle, which is A1, and this triangle, which is A2. Area for triangle ABC and area for triangle ADC. So sum of both of these area will give you area of this quadrilateral. So now let's see, how will you calculate these areas? Area ABC is equal to, you can see here, you need to know all the sides of a triangle so that using Heron's formula you can calculate the area. So area ABC is equal to A, B and E. So S minus A, S minus B and S minus E. Perimeter for this triangle will be A plus B plus E by 2. And area for triangle ADC, you can see here, this is ADC. Sides here is D, C and E. So how will you calculate the area? S into S minus D into S minus C into S minus E. This perimeter is equal to sum of all the sides divided by 2. So that's how we are going to calculate the area for quadrilaterals. I'll be taking problems based on this formula in the next video lecture. Thank you.